Hi guys, I want to show you this Shinon CS that I have. This is the front. This is the top. This is the bottom. One side, the other side. And this is the back. Alright, so I'm gonna start it off by showing you the light meter. So to activate the light meter, I need to press this down. And then show you the meter itself. I'm not sure if you can see it. But yeah, I can see that as I change the shutter, it will move lah, so it works. Okay. So now I want to show you the shutter itself. This is the inside. Not sure what are these things. Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna wind it. Okay, so ...1,000 shutters. Okay, alright. 500. Okay, alright. 250. 125. 60. 30. 15. 1/8. Quarter. Half. 1 second. About what? One second. Quarter. 1/8. 15, 30, 60, 125. 250 again. 500. 1,000. Again, 1,000. 1,000. Usually the shutter fires at all speeds. Maybe there's a sync speed difference between the digital camera and the shutter itself. But yeah, for me, I usually see physically it works. So, yep. There you go. If you find this video helpful, please like, subscribe, and share. And thanks for dropping by. See you guys next time. Bye. God bless.